In a fruit stall. Set of fruits arranged in a finite order, or a regular pattern. Resembles a crystal structure. If a consumer takes a fruit from the rack, a defect happens in the arrangement of the structure. The defect in the regular arrangement of atoms, which is assumed as fruits here, is known as crystal imperfections, and the defect occurred here is known as point defect. The shopkeeper was arranging the fruits in a hurry, and the particular column of fruits was misarranged, known as line defect. In a school function, seats are arranged in a regular order, for each student and their parents, where the parents are considered as anion, and the student as cation. One of the student's parent, and a student, couldn't make their presence, and the place was vacant, which resembles the vacancy defect. If a student leaves his seat, and goes to an interstitial space, then it is known as interstitial defect. And if someone else occupies the vacant seat of a student, or the parent, it is said to be impurity defect. While walking on the streets, Mark stopped a while to buy an energy drink. Every element will have a specific structure. After drinking the energy drink, he squeezed the tin and threw it away. When the stress gets applied on the tin, deformation occurs. As a partial force was given to the lattice, dislocation gets moved in the tin structure and causes the bonds to break. After throwing away, the tin got squeezed. Assume a lattice box, and an amount of force is applied to both the sides of the box. When the force is applied to the lattice box, one atomic spacing has been shifted. In this case, dislocations move in large numbers, with an amount of force given to the lattice. Antony built a tent in the middle of the forest, considered as dislocated crystal, with x-axis and y-axis. When he was out in search of food, he decides to track his footsteps to get back to his tent. He takes two steps in the positive x direction and four steps in the positive y direction. Correspondingly, four steps in the negative x direction, four steps in the negative y direction, and two steps in the positive x direction. But, due to land dislocation, he couldn't reach his tent. So, he used a rope to climb down to the tent, where the rope is the Burger vector. Burger vector is a displacement vector, which finishes the closed loop-like structure, when traversing an equal number of lattice steps around the defect.